I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay, this one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old, expat American. Hasn't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
Thank you.
This auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
Yeah, I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
City infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Get out of here!
Great, that's what this city needs more of.
Wow.